when people ask you, what does mindfulness even mean? How would you define mindfulness to the everyday person?
Yeah, I start really with what mindfulness is, and that's being present. And it sounds simple, and it is. What's not simple is what pulls us out of being present, what pulls us away from being here. So if someone asks me what mindfulness is, I start really with the lighter understanding of it, which is being here completely in the now, with our surroundings and internally within our internal experience.
So when you talk about being present in the moment now, for the person listening or watching, that would mean they're looking at the screen, or if they're walking, listening to this, or if they're at the gym listening to this, they're engaged in their environment in this moment. They can look down, they can see that they have hands. They can look in front of them and they can see the elliptical machine, or they can look around and they can see the trees, and they can think in their mind, I am present in this moment right now. So is there a way, and I know that this is maybe a strange question, but what is like the present moment compared to what?
Yeah. So another way you can think of it as thought distances us from the present. So if we're in thought, we're distorting the present reality. So this, it's getting to the point of understanding that time is a concept. And there really is no future. You know, like, we're never going to touch the future. Anything that ever happens is always happening now. And we're never going to change the past. So it's that realization, realizing we're here right now. And then secondly, understanding that our when we're thinking, we're pulling ourselves out of being present. So it's having a complete awareness, which awareness being that sense, that noticing of everything that is now. And I know that's sounding redundant. However, you know, it's a simple concept, yet there's such a complexity to it, it seems like, at least. And it's definitely been a journey for me to practice this and get here. And I'm still, you know, I wouldn't put myself anywhere near, you know, monks that have really mastered